Hello everyone, welcome to Avipedia. My name is Abhishek Sharma. This is yet another video of basic concepts and what is going on with respect to Indian economy right now. So this is a new thing that has been announced, that is National Infrastructure Pipeline by Nirmala Sitharaman, that's the finance minister. So a new committee under Secretary to Department of Economic Affairs within Ministry of Finance has been formed, and this task force or committee which will be handling this national infrastructure pipeline will be essentially telling us from time to time over the period of 2019 to 2025 that how are we to focus or target the 102 lakh crore rupees of funding in terms of infrastructure, what infrastructure projects we are going to focus upon, what will be the areas of focus, how the investment plan will be carried out. As you know, infrastructure is very critical for the economic growth of the country, and right now, given the present circumstances of slowdown in the economy, we need to be initiating a fresh round of investments in the economy, and the best way to do that is infrastructure, because it provides the essential support to the rest of the sectors of economy for the growth purpose. Hence, in this national infrastructure pipeline that is now being talked about, so in that, what is essential is that you have to first remember that the task force right now is in the Atanu Chakrabarty. He is the secretary at present for Department of Economic Affairs, Ministry of Finance. Second, this task force time period will be from 2019 to 2025. Third, the focus areas for this particular project, National Infrastructure Pipeline, will be energy, roads, urban areas and railways, in that order. And both economic and social infrastructure projects will be taken up by this particular task force, and the funding pattern for this national infrastructure pipeline will be in a public-private partnership mode. So it will be 39, 39 and 22 between center, state and private parties. Now, the total allocation which has been done for the next time period of 2019 to 2025, or you can say from 2020 to 2025, will be 102 lakh crore rupees. India as it is requires around 50 trillion rupees of investment in the infrastructure sector in the upcoming years, so that it can achieve its goal of becoming a $5 trillion economy and sustain its economic growth, because infrastructure in terms of energy, roads, etc. supplies the basics on which the whole economic growth spectrum can then be built upon. So this topic is very essential for you from the prelims perspective right now, that is coming up in 2020, and direct statement based questions can be asked on all the facts that we discussed just now in this video. So that's it. It's a short video. Thank you for watching it, and make sure you subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for receiving further updates. Thank you so much. All the best.